Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope all of you fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIVS Home School. This is Dalia Sultana, an assistant teacher, National Indian English Version School. Today I am going to take a computer class for class 6 students. Dear students, look, our subject computer, our topic multiple choice question, lecture number 9 and homework 7. I repeat, lecture number 9 and homework 7. So dear students, today's topic our multiple choice question. Look at the board. In our previous class, I gave multiple choice question 11 up to 20. Now today we are going to learn 21 up to 30. 21. Keyboard has many small buttons called. Here are four options. They are number 1. Keys, B buttons, C displays, D CD or DVD. Keyboard has many small buttons called keys. How many types of keys on the keyboard? 3, 4, 5, several. Several types of keyboard keys on the keyboard. Correct option, several. Question number 23. Press the dash to go to the next line. To go to the next line. Arrow keys, function keys, space bar, D, option number D, enter key. Press the dash to go to the next line. So enter key, we go to the next line. What is the second name of arrow keys? Number keys, alphabet keys, cursor control keys and all of them. What is the second name? Second name, that means another name or the other's name. Second name of arrow keys and correct option is C, cursor control keys. Capital A, T, X, B and R. Here are symbol of keys. Which types of keys? Alphabet keys, enter keys, space bar or number keys? A, T, X, B, R, that means we call alphabet keys. Correct option here A. 26. Longest key on the keyboard. Everybody knows that which the longest key is on the keyboard. Longest keys is the space bar. Space bar is the longest key on the keyboard. 27. The shift key helps to type capital letters, small letters, number or all of them. The shift key helps to type capital letters. Correct option here A. Now we are going to question number 28. The space bar is used to give back next line, bottom line and D space. The space bar is used to give space. Correct option is D. 29. The UPS has batteries, speaker, screen, all of them. The UPS has batteries. UPS has batteries. Last number and 30. A dash is used in a computer to record sound. Option A, flash drive. B, microphone. C, DVD. And D, none of them. A dash is used to computer to record sound. Microphone. A microphone is used in a computer to record sound. So dear students, your homework 21 up to 30 and you have to write only your answer. Your homework 7, our topic MCQ 21 to 30, you write only your answer. Like this, 21, option A is correct. Now you can write here. 22, how many types of keys on the keyboard? Our correct option D, several. Now you write this way. 23, our correct option D. Now you write enter key. Only correct answer. Enter key. Enter key and up to 21 to 30, that is your homework. So dear students, I hope today's topic understood, and submit your homework on Saturday 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. So see you next class. Take care of yourself. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.